service. If she wants magnolias out in the country, not too many people save her daddy some money. Back tied out in the back. I'll
entry 105. It is Adam Bookbinder this morning. And of course, you may have noticed that there are people are posting on social media a lot more lately. You know, a way to stay connected with friends and family. And so apparently there's a new challenge on Instagram. It's called Until Tomorrow. And what people do is they post embarrassing photos of themselves with the caption and hashtag Until Tomorrow. And that's it. So there's no context or anything. So once someone likes it, that original poster has to DM whoever likes it and tell them to do their own post. So I'm not really sure. I mean, a lot of people are getting confused by this. I don't know if it's just to raise confusion or you know, a lot of people are saying they're opening up Instagram and just seeing these random photos with Until Tomorrow and getting confused as to what it's all about. So if you're seeing it, that is what it is. I mean, I'm a little confused just describing it, but if you're seeing it, there you go, trying to help things out a little bit. And also, more music coming up that'll also help things out. Dan and Shay, 10,000 Hours, that's coming up next on Go Country 105.
At Sprint, our priority is keeping our customers, employees, and communities safe. During these uncertain times, we want you to get the great service you expect without leaving the safety of your home. Sprint.com makes shopping easier by offering free next-day shipping and no activation fees on our best new phone deals, like the amazing iPhone 11. Lease it for just $15 a month when you switch to Sprint. For now, shopping online at Sprint.com is the best way to learn about our